Where is he? Oh, there he is. There's the little boy.
Well, zoom it back, Ainsley.
That's as far as it will.
Go back.
Move, Olivia.
That's Matthew.
Yeah, Susie, can you leave it alone? Leave it alone, please, otherwise you'll make the picture.
Car down. Move away from the
right, the bastard.
Hey, you little.
Dad.
This is all being sucked up through the draft.
Good job it is, really.
Dad's down the sofa. Dad's down the sofa.
Leave it there like that.
Olivia, be nice.
We got to see the Toys R Us. Mainly because of the walker aspect of it. We thought it was so cute.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, granted, it's...
No, it's my
camera's
turn.
On.
It's my turn.
It was nice.
Hello, Dave.
It's the safest one for the bus. Yeah. Oh, she does.
She what?
Sophie has a present. Ainsley, go on back out to the kitchen. Let the kids play.
Excuse me, we're coming back in here, you know.
Sophie, I told
Dave,
and then they're coming back.
Reach over here, Matthew, on this present's for Matthew from Sophie.
I can't get the present off
it. That's right. Do you want to open it up?
How about you try the other side, so.
Here, can you open it up?
Oh, thank God.
Can you open it up for him?
It's already ain't to do.
Today you are one.
Hey, can you please show the card to the camera?
Says today you are one.
Aww.
Dear Matthew, for a little boy who's just as cute and as nice as he could be, there's lots of wishes on their way. Full of very special love on this extra special day. Happy birthday. Hey, you'll be one today. Soon, you'll be going. You read it, okay?
Today, isn't it? You'll be going to school soon.
I love Sophie. She had it written cryptically, that's why I couldn't read it.
Oh, Charlie, I had it written down.
See, there's the front card. And there you go, Matt. And let's see the gift.
His hat's got Matt on it. I've got stickers.
Okay.
No.
Yeah. Yeah.
He said it's
your
shed. What's that?
It is your
shed
open.
My shirt open.
Your shed.
My shed's open.
Shed, not your shed.
Because I want to get a drink down. It's open.
Yep, no problem. Yeah, it's open.
I feel like I've been caught swearing on the video.
Well, thanks, Sophie. He loves Milky Bar.
Matthew's Milky Bar.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look at the Milky Bar. Milky bar, show it to the camera.
It did say Matthew's Milky Bar, but it rubbed off.
Oh dear me. That's a shame.
Oh, we don't want it then.
Oh dear.
No. I will.
Matthew will love it. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to say that. Oh. Like hell, I don't want it. he wants some of that.
Dad, I want some as well. Dad, can I go around filming other people now? Dad, can I go around?
What? You turned off now.
Yeah. Can I go around filming other people?
Pardon?
Can I go around filming?
If you want to, go on.
She calls me.
Mom.
Oh, Charlie. Would you like, that's enough
now, Ainsley. That's enough,
still some people. Listen, Charlie, would you like Olivia to push you?
No.
Rachel.
No, well, listen, when you were riding, you didn't want Matthew, you didn't want Charlie to push you.
I'm just coming out to see if I don't want it.
No,
where's it going? Where's Matthew?
Hannah?
Can I help Matthew?
Hannah?
Yeah.
Confess, where did you you put the bag?
I'll hold it
in the bag.
What?
The bag out of the garden. Confess, where'd you put it? Because you can't go out there now.
I'll go get it in the morning.
No, there's a bag that I'm hiding.
You know, that
bigger. We got a little Matthew.
I'll show you.
No, I'll get it tomorrow.
No, just point to it.
No, just tell me.
You know that clump of bushes in where those like rocks around it at the end of the pavement? It's in there.
I'll go get it tomorrow. Hello, Sana.
Hiya.
Olivia. Olivia. Olivia.
You don't need to ask Sophie if Olivia's allowed a bit because it's Matthew's. You have to ask him.
Yeah, you're right.
Matthew needs more.
Does he need more?
Yeah.
Matthew, Olivia, what'd you say?
No.
Don't
know.
You say
Matthew,
Olivia.
Good boy. Ready, steady. Oh, Ainsley, you still need trousers, huh? Ainsley?
I love them.
Good.
No. Olivia!
Okay.
Spin round! Turn round! Please!
You went shopping, didn't you?
No.
Hello, Hannah. And I think.
But if you can't think, just do the same
to me. Ooh. And I think that covers our touring of the Phillips house once again for tonight.
Hey, don't let Grandpa take them. Don't let Grandpa steal them.
No prisoners, through and through. You're the only ones left in. You're out, Dave.
Sophie, your choice.
Take the Skittles. All right. This is the last prize.
2 weeks.
Take the lollies.
The last prize. Okay. No, this was going to be dance. No.
Dave loves the song.
This is crap.
What are we judging on? I'm not sure.
Judges,
who's out?
Much, you're already very close. Hello, Matthew and Ainsley. The party's over and it's very late, isn't it?
Hello, Olivia. It's Halloween. Do something scary for me, Olivia. Go rah. Oh, I know. She's just getting started. The devil, and here's our witch. Ooh, scary.
Ainsley. Is that everything now? Come here, let me do your hat.
That's good, Ainsley. Ainsley.
No, just hold it on as tight as you can.
Matthew.
Turn around, thank you.
Hello, Matthew.
Hendon or Bath versus Notts County, Boreham Wood against Luton, Bristol Rovers against Welling or Whiteleaf, Cardiff against Chester. That should be very competitive to say the least. Bedlington at home to...
As you can see, it's Halloween. Night of the Ghosts and Goblins. Spooky. Let's go see how our little devil is doing. See how our little devil is doing? She's still getting ready. She sounds like a little devil. There's a little angel. Hello, Matthew. Next year you'll go out. Yeah, hello. Got a little maybe devil enough. Tail.
Come on now.
Wait a minute.
No. Look at Daddy.
Ooh, scary. Go look in a mirror, Olivia.
Olivia, come in the bathroom.
Ooh. Go on, have a look in there.
It's too late for her.
Here, look, Olivia.
Right, put her down.
Okay.
Get your shoes on.
Let's get your shoes on, we're going trick-or-treating.
Wait a minute, stay there.
Leave your nose alone. It doesn't fall off, madam.
I'm trying to squeeze it on, that's what I'm trying to do.
Well, we're going out trick-or-treating now, so I'm going to go ahead and stop the video.
Bye.
Picking up a couple friends.
Wait a minute. Of mine. And the nose is falling off. Mum, the nose is falling off.
Mummy did it all, but Daddy comes across as a wonderful father.
Oh, stop.
Videotaping and Mummy's all stressed out.
Mummy did it all. Daddy got pissed in the process. Here. Go get Mom.
Yeah.
Olivia's doing all this. Here, put your hand in there. Go get Mommy, okay?
Yeah. Mom!
Somebody turn this
off. Lasers.
Hold it up, Olivia, at Mommy's face. See? Hello, Olivia. How are you? Are you having fun? Go get Ainsley and Matthew. Ainsley, say hello to Olivia.
Hello, Lucy.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Go say hello to Matthew. Yeah. Here, give it to Ainsley. It's Ainsley's turn. You get to get everybody now, okay? It's on, Ainsley.
Here we have little Matthew, sweet little boy wearing the Teletubbies t-shirt, which he adores. And here we have Olivia, she also loves the Teletubbies, and her age, 2.5. Now let's go straight into the kitchen and see what they are doing in there. Right, there's my mum and my dad. My mum is doing... I'm filming this, you know.
Cheers.
Cheers. Wait till your daddy gets home.
Mine, Thomas.
Olivia, you've had your turn.
Where's she gone? That pumpkin that me and Olivia and Mummy made, which my dad's just gotten in the way of.
Oh, we're going to something else.
Oh yes, I'll show you something that my mum did get me recently. See that Frankenstein? Got me that just yesterday. And then... there is the pumpkin that me and Olivia just did. There's Matthew just going around the corner, and Olivia's right there. Say hello, Olivia!
Hi!
Good girl. Okay, Dad, I've finished. What should I do now? Press the red button.
Yeah.
Go. And he won't believe us. Ooh, it's snowing. We just called you, Dave, on the phone. And this is what you're missing.
Well, we got it good.
You might be guessing some out in Molesworth right now. I just stuck Olivia's head out so she got snow on her head. Okay, Olivia, there you go. There's Ainsley and Olivia. Hello, my pretty. Oh, what do you think of the snow, Olivia? Is it nice?
I like looking up at the sky from the snow that's coming.
Ainsley, what do you think of the snow?
Lovely.
Let's have a look at your beautiful face. Woo! It's snowing! Matthew's not quite sure what to make of it. Nice shot of the gas. Cylinder there. Hello, Matthew.
I hear some children.
Oh! You want mummy to push you close to the window? Oh, what is that? It's snowing. Go on then, build a snowman. Aisy, don't draw that, darling. You see the snow?
Mommy,
it's seen. Look.
No.
Can you see? Go play.
Let it snow, let it snow. Shows no signs of stopping. I brought some cars.
Hello, Matthew.
He's cheesed off because he wants to be outside. And me and Mummy won't let you, will I? Hello! Wave! Girls are out in their 90s. Trying to wash the coal off now in the snow. Poor Matthew. Watch the snow, little boy, not Mummy. Let's hope it's not the last of it. Paisley! Hey girls, gonna have to yank you in now, I think, otherwise we'll be doctoring colds the rest of the week. The girls are inside now and it's just started to really, really pour. Have one more look quickly. Isn't that pretty? Let's hope it's not the last of the season. Oh, is it settling a bit on the grass? Or is that just her discoloured grass? Table's not doing too badly.
Grass is kind of cute.
And the floor, the ground is soaking wet. Hello. Wanna show off your walking? Yes, oh, we've been terrible, haven't we? Matthew's been walking for about 4 or 5 weeks now. And he's trying to get the camera. And Mummy just wants to tape you walking around. Hey, lovely boy. What? Do you want to watch the movie with your